belleza radica en nuestro espíritu, en nuestra alma y los valores con los que nos manejamos.
For me, beauty radiates not only in our spirit, but in our hearts and the way that we conduct ourselves.
No permitan nunca que alguien les diga que no tienen valor.
Never permit someone to tell you that you're not valuable.
Thank you.
Thank you, México.
All right. India, you're up next.
Sorry. Free speech and the right to protest. The right to protest. We've seen many protests in the recent days. Especially, I want to point out the protests that women have made throughout the years with equal rights. Until today, we lack in them. Because protest helps us raise our voice against what's happening, against inequality. It helps minorities in any democracy to raise their voice. So the protest is very important. But what's not important is when you use it, because with every right comes a responsibility. So use it with power. Thank you.
Thank you, India.
Brazil, please select a card.
Mental health. Mental health is still a very stigmatized topic, and it keeps us from giving the right assistance to those in need. So may we all tonight remember to normalize conversations about anxiety or depression, because we all hurt sometimes, but we don't need to face it alone. May we all come together, because togetherness is our strength, and together we can overcome anything. So let's support each other, let's share empathy. Thank you.
Thank you, Brazil.
Three down and two to go. Pick a topic, Dominican Republic.
Global poverty.
Pobreza global.
Durante esta pandemia,
during this pandemic,
mi país, República Dominicana,
my country, Republic of the Dominican Republic,
asumió el 23% en pobreza,
has risen to 23% poverty rate.
Para mí, estar aquí al frente de ustedes, pudiendo representar a la República Dominicana,
for me, being able to be in front of you guys, representing Dominican Republic,
es un gran orgullo poder decir que va a ayudar a nuestro turismo, que nosotros los seres humanos,
and makes me incredibly proud that it will help my tourism and that us as human beings.
Tenemos que tener en cuenta que son muchas personas que están allá afuera que les podemos ayudar a sobrepasar todas esas cosas.
That we have to realize there are so many people out there that need our help and that we can overcome anything.
Gracias.
Thank you.
Thank you very much, Dominican.
Okay, Peru, you're up.
It is our collective responsibility to start taking action in order to save our planet. Just by little, we can start making a difference. Little by recycling,